there has to be a team working on that, that we community think that you just mentioned, that why don't you deploy two people? Every day their responsibility will be to upload all the achievements that is being taken. You don't need any money for that. There's one person who understands and who can deal with the computer very well, that's it. So this is again mindset shifting taking place here, and I'm very hopeful that ultimately that social media will be the biggest vehicle for all the achievements. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And the second, Paul Chabonier is not ready. Dr. Bhutta Khosain from IEDCR. Fourth, from Dr. Beba Mahmoud, Michael Nutrient Initiative that has been director. Fifth, Dr. Nauzia Yasu from State University of Bangladesh. And last speaker is Dr. Zahara Akrozes Jahan from the MBA. So I'm very glad to introduce Professor Nitish Verna. She will speak about why I have a approach in Bangladesh. Are you ready?
Listening to this session and discussion before, we are all very happy, but help of you. I will now discuss on something different, but this is not 2000, but yeah, on 2035 new diseases emerge for human beings, and out of those 35, 75% are originated from animals. And that is why it is true. And my American friends are here. I just want to recall one thing. In 1960, the Surgeon General of America, United States Solomon, told let us close the book of infectious disease. Now we focus on more chronic affluent disease. But at the beginning of the 21st century, scenario has changed. You know, all those new diseases that we are talking are mostly infectious, and all those most infectious diseases are very new. You start with the HIV, you see MERS-CoV, you see SARS, you see Nipah, you see whatnot. All these diseases are coming because of the